Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We've had two other West Country bands this afternoon, so welcome to the premier band of the West Country.
Yay.
Apparently, anyway. Well, hopefully, anyway. That first piece was A Festive Prelude by Alfred Reed, a great American composer. It was written for the annual Tri-State Music Festival, and it's widely regarded as one of the most important and standard wind band pieces, especially in America. Who likes Tom Hanks? Who don't like Tom Hanks films?
Yeah.
Tom Hanks?
Yeah.
Steven Spielberg?
Yeah.
Steven Spielberg, yeah. And John Williams. And when those three people collide, they make brilliant films. We can talk about Saving Private Ryan when they've done that. Brilliant film, brilliant music, brilliant actor. And this next piece we're going to play, which is the solo item by Gemma Morgan. It's slightly different. It's Someone Diane in the programme, but it should be Gemma Morgan. It's taken from a 2004 film called The Terminal, in which Victor Navorsky gets stranded in a US airport. He's come over from his native land in Eastern Europe somewhere, and because there's a revolution in his own country, he can't enter the United States and he can't go back. So he's running around the airport doing different jobs for about a year or something like that. And this theme is the actual theme tune for the film. So to play Victor's Tale on B-flat clarinet, please welcome Gemma Morgan.
Thank you.
wasn't that good. There's a lot of notes in there, being a clarinet player, I know how many notes. So well done to Gemma, or Diane as she's known tonight, this afternoon. Next we have our final piece, which is a piece I first played in, I think it was 1994, under the Battle of Martindale. And it's a piece that's just sort of grown on me, and I thought about last year what I was going to play this year, and I thought, oh, I'll give that one a go. One, because it gets all the band on the edge of their seats, because it's quite fast, and two, because it's enjoyable. It's called Carolina Clambake by Paul Yoder, who's a prolific American composer, and not many people have probably heard of it, but he's written 1,500 original pieces for music throughout the world. That's next. I'd like to say a couple of things. I'd like to say thank you to this band for all the hard work they've done over the last 2 years. Sometimes they've driven me nuts, sometimes I've had a great time. And it's been hard work building up to this festival, but hopefully we've done a good job, we've done ourselves proud. Also, I'll say one other thing, is a good thing about the volunteer band world is you can join the volunteer band at any age. Any age, well not any age, sensibly from about 14 upwards. And I think we've probably got the oldest person in the volunteer band world here this afternoon. She's travelled up all the way from Plymouth this morning. And it's my pianist, Margaret Bohe. And I know old people like telling people how old they are. I'm 72, you know. Margaret is 87. 87.